I want all y'all to clap along with the beat.
Alright,
that's cool. That's cool. Alright, alright. Now you know what to do, Flash. You know what to do.
I got you, bro. I got you.
We belong together. And you know that I'm right. Why do you play with my heart? Why do you play with my mind? Say we be forever. Say we never die. How could you love me and leave me and never say goodbye?
Before we get into our next interview, huh? LA, just click on the hats again. Let's keep hitting them with the hats.
Get those hats out there.
Cheers.
All right. For everybody watching on the live stream, that's the Can't Teach This hats. You can log on right now to www.canteachthis.com.
Make sure you get those
and
hats.
Get you the snapbacks like my boy Choco has on right now. All right. They're on sale right now on canteachthis.com. Make sure you get yourself a pair. Uh-huh. Christmas is coming up. Get your son, get your nephew, your daughter, whoever, okay? Yeah.
Okay.
So we got some special guests in the building. Turn your mics on. Make sure all your mics is on.
Smoove it.
Smoove it.
So look right into that camera in front of y'all. Yeah. And just tell the people who y'all are and where y'all from. Each of y'all, one by one.
The camera right there.
Right in front of you.
Oh, with the light. Oh,
hey.
Okay, we a little special.
Everybody.
What up, yo? It's your boy, Seven Sinz,
representing Smoove.
Right here. Oh, Pretty Poisson, CEO, founder of Mass Movement.
God Legacy, you know what I'm saying? Representing all day, Joe Casso.
And this is your boy, D-R-O-C-A-S-S-O, Joe Casso, you know what I mean?
All right, we got Mass Movement. Where you guys from? Where's the whole crew from?
Boston.
Boston, Mass, representing Mass.
Everybody from Boston? Yeah.
Boston.
Nobody outside of Boston?
Boston.
Everybody got to be from Boston?
Nah.
Yeah. Originally Brooklyn born.
Oh, Brooklyn born. Oh, all right. That's
Mass representative.
Shout out to Boston, man. I swear we gotta take that trip, man. We gotta take that trip.
Come on.
Alright, so how did y'all get together as a crew? How did Mass Movement come together? How did it begin?
Good, pretty boy.
Okay, so one time we came out here, we had a move. It was called the Movement Tour. It had an event where artists actually won a private one-on-one with some people from Convict Music, and This Is 50, and we brought a party bus down. And, you know, we invited, like, our friends and supporters to come down along with the winners. And then the whole time, you know, the vibe was just dope. So I sat back and watched. I'm like, yo, this is dope. Like, we got to do something more with this. And then I just came up with the Mass Movement from the Movement Tour.
Nice. Nice. Yeah. So for those that don't know, Convict Music is like Akon.
Yes.
And This Is 50s, obviously 50 Cent right. and their crew. So
that's right.
So how did each of y'all get together? They all try to join the contest as well?
We all actually already knew each other on the entertainment level. Like, we all worked with each other before in the past.
Okay.
So, you know, when she, you know, brought the whole Mass Movement idea up to the table, it was like, all right, we're going to partner up and we're going to make it happen.
Nice. So what's the goal of Mass Movement? What's the main goal everyone's trying to achieve? You guys all came together. You guys all working hard, obviously. Came from Boston all the way to Long Island. Shout out to everybody watching on the stream.
Yes.
What's the main goal Mass Movement's trying to achieve right now?
When it comes to Mass Movement, it's not just Mass, it's everything. It's everybody. We're trying to connect with everybody. Mass is from state to state.
And you know what? I really rock with y'all just because of that whole, it's not even that because it's Massachusetts Movement. It's a Mass Movement.
It's everybody.
My boy said it in his video. If you repping Mass, you repping everybody. Right. You know what I'm saying? Because it's a Mass Movement. And everybody needs to understand basically what the Mass means.
Right.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And that's something I definitely feel about you guys. I'm saying you guys are from up top, you know what I'm saying, higher than us, but y'all from Boston, Massachusetts, but y'all rep with everybody, you know what I'm saying? From New York to ATL to Florida to California. Yep.
To Long Island.
Canada, international. And that's something that I feel personally that I between me and God first, you know what I'm saying? Like, I link with him. We had a little something that happened in the past, but me and him, we just kept linking, you know what I'm saying? And I was doing the whole radio show thing back then, and it stopped for a little bit, and then started doing it again, but then linked up with him, like, yo, it was good. I want all the Boston, Massachusetts artists, you know what I'm saying, to be on my show. I'm saying, and he was like, yo, we rock with it. You know and we definitely appreciate that. And just for you guys to be here right now,
we appreciate
that's
y'all.
100% love right now.
Because
I see you guys every day on Facebook.
So no matter where we are, you know what I'm saying, especially with when it comes to the whole movement, no matter where we are, man, we connecting people and bridging gaps with music. You get what I'm saying?
Exactly.
So that's what it's all about, fam. You know?
That's what it is. Now, I definitely respect that.
Exactly. We respect y'all. Thank you, Strong Island.
Not a problem.
Strong Island.
Yeah.
No, keep it 100.
Keep it 100.
Keep it 100 always.
It's a blessing.
So what new project you guys got coming up? Look in the camera, let the people know what y'all got coming up next, the projects, anything they can attend, let them know.
I mean, well, as far as I go, I'm working on the EP, The Confessional right now. I got a little short, seven series short film thing going on called The Confessional / Lord Forgive Him.
Nice.
I'm pushing the single Go Hard right now featuring Genius. Shout out to Genius out there up top. And yeah, besides that, hey, the third installment to my mixtape series About That Time, Volume 3. So yeah, I'm pretty busy.
That's what it is.
Keep busy. I'm pretty busy.
Just take it down the line.
And basically, as a whole group, for all of us, we're actually working on a project called the Self-Destruction Project.
Self-Destruction.
And that's with 14 different artists. And I don't know, it's gonna be real dope. You know what I'm saying?
It was dope too, because it's like, you know, especially with Boston, we got this whole stigma that, you know what I'm saying, like artists and the industry can't come together and work together, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So we're pretty, you know what I'm saying, she got together 14 artists, you know what I'm saying, dope artists who's pushing hard in our city, you know what I'm saying, to come together and unite for a great cause. Like, I don't know if y'all remember Self-Destruction, the throwback joint, you know what I'm saying, the old school joint a while back. We gonna make an updated version now, you know what I'm saying, the new school version.
Yeah.
Yeah, keep it updated and fresh and new, you know what I'm saying?
Okay.
So with that, Self-Destruction, and we've been working on, we have to stop handgun violence.
Yeah,
movement.
Yeah.
So we really trying to hit the community,
yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
On some different stuff.
Exactly. Like,
because with everything that's going on today, it's definitely good to talk on.
This is much needed.
If black people could tone down on killing each other and focus on the bigger cause, there's a mass change we could have.
So, he has
nothing different than your project?
Not really, but...
Oh, no, honestly, yeah. The Self-Destruction is a serious joint. 14 people, everything. Everything is all real, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's not a joke. What we got to do is we working.
So with the actual album, it's an album coming out? Like, Self-Destruction is a whole album?
It's just a song.
Oh, it's just one song with a bunch of... That should be dope. Make sure y'all send it to us.
So we can release that.
We want to be the first people to actually release it.
Y'all might have to come to the video shoot.
Nobody has time for Choco.
He needs his rest.
It's not that far. We did it. Y'all can do it.
I just hate driving. That's why.
So yeah, you sound like me.
They gonna switch drivers right here. I would be in the back lane.
If you think that, I said that too way before we came. I was driving. I don't want to drive when I get to New York. What happened? I got to New York. You know, I said that way before we even showed up.
You know what you gotta do? You gotta drive right and then act like you fall asleep. Right?
Yeah. No, we already had one of those. We had one of those, and I was up next.
Shout out to Mass Movement in the building.
Yeah, we got some music.
We got some music. Play that, line it up.
Yep.
What track you got first? Play that. When we get to Escape Lounge, you gotta get some Copa playing. Play that. You gotta put some of that on. You gotta update the laptop. You don't got it.
On the radio. 10 years on the air. Online. Thank you for listening. And thank you for watching iPower Channel 2. MRIC. We are one nation under urban music. Stay with iPower One.
The Russ Palm Morning Show. Palm Morning Show.
Taught him how to hit a baseball.
Sit high.
How to hit a receiver. The strike zone. The net. You taught him how to hit the upper corner. You even taught him how to hit the open man. But how much time have you spent teaching him what not to hit?
But shout out to Smoove around my way. That's a Smoove track right there.
You snapped on that track, bro.
Come look at
that. Yeah, he snapped.
Appreciate it, man. You know what I'm saying?
So do you consider yourself a lyricist or an entertainer?
Actually, for myself, I feel I do a little a bit of both, because I think both elements are important. And usually artists either go to one side where they're really lyrical or they're like great entertainers. Mm. But you know what I'm saying? Like, I want to be able to bring both elements to it, so that, you know what I'm saying, not only when you hear the lyrics in your car, but when or wherever, you know what I'm saying? When you're on stage, you feel it like, yo, this man just, he touched me, man. You know what I'm saying?
That's interesting.
So, Mass Movement, too, I want to say this, man, too, man. It's like bringing, like, I got this thing called a moment of realness, you know what I'm saying? And Mass Movement bring real life issues to effect, you know what I'm saying? Like, even Around My Way, some people would think of that as a hood song, mm-hmm. you know what I'm saying? But we look at it as depicting what's going on in our streets, in our society, what we see every day, you know what I'm saying?
Right.
So,
Take people up close to what's going on.
Exactly, you know,
through the words, through the music.
That's what it is. My question is this: like, who produced that track?
P-Fire, he produced the track. He's from Europe, actually.
Oh, yeah.
Shout out to Europe.
They let it be known, man.
Europe with that one, man, for real. So, and it's all been a blessing, you know what I'm saying? Because since this team is united, man, you know what I'm saying? Like, our vibe, our chemistry. Yo, you remember when LeBron first got to Miami, right? That first year, they had to really kind of get their chemistry right.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying?
Like, I feel right now, we in that moment, we got that momentum running where our chemistry right. We in the second year now. You know what I'm saying? Heading for the championship now. You see? We're gonna be on that Chicago Bulls. That's what it is.
Yo, no doubt. Like, yes, we really work hard. And, like, this is the lady here. She's the CEO, you know what I'm saying, of this whole mess.
So she's the brains.
What made you want to go into rap? Like, you look like, no, just, I'm going to say like how it is, you know? You're a beautiful lady.
Thank you.
And, you know, everybody's looking, they like, they see a tough guy here, Then you got the lady. So what made you want to go in this direction?
Because I'm a tough guy too. Don't get it twisted.
You can get put, ladies. Watch out.
You got to listen to the name, though.
Poison, right?
Pretty,
that's giving you point.
What made you want to jump into that lane? Like,
well, actually, I've been rapping since I was 7 years old myself. Okay. You know what I'm saying?
And so you got balls under the belt as well?
I got a little bit of something.
She got lies.
Yo, this is Keep 100 Radio Show.
See, the only reason why I'm gonna say why I'm saying this though, because I had stopped rapping for a minute. You know what I'm saying? And I focused more on the business side of it. So
yeah.
That's my main goal right now, the business side. I ain't even gonna front, but everybody else be like, yo, Pete, what you doing? Where you gonna make a song? Where you gonna rap? Especially this one right here. He ain't trying to let me sit down for nothing. I'm like, man, I gotta send these emails. I gotta call people. Like, you know what I'm saying? But, I mean, I can hold my own. I definitely can. You know what I'm saying?
So
but
if we ask the freestyle right now, that would be. You know what I'm saying? I mean, keep on running
radio. I actually get a little freestyle cypher from
Soto.
Whatever y'all want.
Instrumental or beat?
Put on the bar beat. Whatever.
What beat?
Any beat, I guess.
Burn.
What beat?
I'm gonna let the rappers handle this.
Whatever you want.
You the rapper too.
Yeah,
yeah.
Drop some, let's see.
Yeah, put on burn. Oh, yeah. Just put on burn.
Drop something, let's see if they feeling it, play that.
Yeah,
it's strong on the radio.
Yeah.
I think it's gonna be a
good one. I like this whole entire show should have been for y'all.
Bring that heat.
All the way up.
Strong on the radio, keep 100 radio show. Play that's looking for the beat right now.
Yeah.
He got them in the, that's actually the hot seat where he is.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Every time an artist comes, they in the hot seat. So
the red one.
Oh, in the middle.
The hottest out of all
Let
of them.
Let me move away. Let me move away from that chair.
You ready, Blake?
Yep.
Alright.
That's dope.
So tell me, being that y'all from Boston, what do y'all feel like y'all styles and flows is different from New York? Cause you know what I'm saying, the whole rap thing came from New York, Brooklyn, Bronx, Queens. So being that y'all from Boston, and it's Boston,
yeah,
and we talking about Boston, but it's not New York.
Right, how
do y'all feel that y'all come into the game? Cause also most. That last track was official.
Yeah.
And seeing as a New York track would be official. You
right.
know what I mean?
Yeah.
So I'm looking at it like, well, yeah, maybe Boston really got it.
That's the problem. They've been sleeping on us too long.
Right,
that's exactly what the problem is.
Are you ready, Blake? All right, so Blake's ready. Let's get the freestyle going. Drop the beat whenever you're ready, bro. We're gonna start from left to right.
Left to right, right to left. Let's get it.
Start it.
Stand up.
You 100 strong on the
right. All right, so we start right to left.
Got it.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Damn.
Yeah.
Ah.
No doubt. Seven,
okay.
Six.
It's sense. Listen.
Let's go. Yeah.
Okay.
Mass movement.
I'ma break it down the best way. Started off 30, this shit became easy. Believe me, I done played the game each way. Been on both sides where hell and heaven collide. I'm repping that south side, so you know there's something special in me. That gunplay popping any given Sunday. And some say we in the jungle, where retaliation is a must. You catch a shell, no fumble. Get your point across, don't mumble. Articulation is a must and plus, huh? We politicking for paper while pursuing that power. Precipitation to iron blades and pushing that powder. Now you pushing the flowers. Wait a minute, hold up, moment of silence. Rest in peace for them cowards. We need more money, I'm trying to weigh in this generation. Way more Sean than Damon, huh? Your new students is translucent. I'm out here. No light work, be trying to lift me. Arms broke, I'm heavy. Full court, they press me. Offense, dead late. Coming out the benches, my shooting guard, the weather, huh? And I swear he don't miss. Oh, he a shooting guard, he ain't looking for assists.
Yeah.
Okay,
we can keep going.
Okay, next up.
No, we skipping somebody. Whoa.
Oh, no, ladies first.
Ladies first.
Oh, yeah. Devil first.
Let's get it. Hey.
Okay, y'all took it there for you rap squares. I'ma murder the man and break him up into peers. Competition ideas, singly shift you with gears. Remember the three beers, well, I'm holding with the head. And I'm running your block. I'ma take what's yours, so give me what you got. And that bell is kinda hot. I ain't going nowhere, I'ma lay right here. And when you reappear, I'ma leave you in shock. And maybe next time you keep your issue alone. You've been rapping for years, and for you can't compare. I triple your tape, you still suck, so who cares? Trying to act dumb out of here. Poisson, I'm a realist Belladonna. Fast moment, shout out to keeping it 100.
Yo, man. It's survival of the fittest, and everybody know Mass Movement. We the illest, we the winners. Represent that real hip hop and fake ass. Yo, they flip flop. Yo, you ain't impressive, and we don't respect no type of rappers that wear straight dresses. Bitch, no, don't respect that. You know, I ain't no young thug, none of that. Got New York popping. I keep it popping on Boston and Compton. Real rap. Everybody knows Troll Casso pop.
Got a legacy
camera
cut.
Oh, yeah.
I got a feeling with a head nod. Want the best gun, do that test this. Get the stick and say no, go my day once. Ready to get equipped with same cops. Do not play dumb for that beef, keep it day one. Turn up the ground up a lot so we can come up living life like a double shot. Take your bottoms up, get my dollars up. Promise plus, we stay on the up. See these rappers getting mad, they ain't hot as us. Those that used to show me love, show me hate now. Fake friends try to eat on my plate now. Chicks who been.
Yeah,
if you think they're gonna fill me up, it's a waste now, word. I gotta keep my eyes on the prize. If every single moment like the last has survived through my best mind. Well, adventures like my sex drive, through the test I break it down like it's enzymes. Productivity's the key, yet I play for keep. While I bump with G's, those in disbelief. Standing looking stupid with his shoes off, cause they smell the beef. Those who had the fame were smashed, now we're obsolete. Back to stacking track, on the back, where the cops can see. In and out the trap, trying to stack it, off of police trying to stop them off from eating. The struggle's real, now they're killing anything that's moving. Tipping him with evidence like it's Andy Dugan. Need to free Orange Man cause he didn't do it. In a system where we're guilty before even proven. And the Patriots Act, they consider watching every move.
Mass Movement, baby, Mass Movement. You already, you heard it first, come on, Mass Movement. Busted out to New York.
Yeah, but play that bomb, bro.
Yep. Shout out to Mass Movement in the building, man.
See, that's what people really want to hear.
See that right there? That's official.
The ratings went through the roof.
Where y'all come from, where y'all came from, and shut it down the way y'all just did it right now, I appreciate you.
See, don't be sleeping on Boston. I'm feeling
some type of way. That's what? If I was sleeping, guess who just woke me up right now?
That's dope.
Definitely woke up.
That's dope. That's
what it is.
All right, so the fans want to hear some more of the music y'all got. So what we got next, Play That?
Okay,
we got On Fleek, we got Go Hard, we got You Moving or What?
Which track? Which
I
track?
Think You Moving on What?
Strong Island Radio, Keep 100 Radio Show.
You heard it first.
Y'all
right
want to call up and say anything to Mass Movement? The number's 516-945-9099.
We shine.
Make sure y'all head over to Escape Lounge after this. We heading over
there. Mass Movement. Mass Movement.
I'm about to hear this.
It's going down.
Yes, sir.
Oh, remix.
Nothing can stop me. I'm all the way.
iPower 1.
Cigarillo smokers be like, it's strawberry flavor, bro. Strawberries never. Big Tobacco be like,
idle hands. They say they're the devil's workshop. easy targets. Quick to kill time. But give idle hands something to do, a place to go, a purpose. And they're capable of amazing things.
Like and follow us via social media on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. Keyword, iPower One Nation. Check us out on TuneIn.com. Keyword, iPower One FM. Download the app for free via Android and listen 24/7.
Music has always been there for me as a way to rebel, as an outlet to express myself when I needed to focus, as a way to escape, to give me the confidence to perform. Now, I'm learning how to make music my career.
Full Sail University. Your campus is everywhere.
Boston. Can't get enough of the championship leader fighting for truth, justice, and equality? Keeping it real with Reverend Al. Sunday mornings on 107.5 FM or 97.5 FM. Atlanta's best mix of R&B. Wake up, Boston. It's Sunday mornings with Reverend Al. Log on to MagicATL.com and continue to listen to Keeping It Real
with the Reverend Al Sharpton.
Weekday afternoons, 1 to 4 p.m. Eastern. Log on now to NationalActionNetwork.net. Whether on TV or online, this is iPower One. iPower One. The internet radio station in the MRIC of Massachusetts, Rhode Island, and Connecticut. iPower1FM.com and listen to 98.9 WIPPFM. Like and follow us on Facebook and Twitter. Keyword, iPower One Nation. Go to TuneIn.com. Keyword, iPower One FM. Listen online or download the app for free via Android and listen 24/7. We're one nation under urban music. iPower 98.9.
I am a veteran. My victory was finding the strength to be a champion.
My victory is having a job I can be proud of.
At DAV, we help veterans get the benefits they've earned.
My victory was finishing my education.
My victory was getting help to put our lives back together.
DAV provides veterans with a lifetime of support.
My victory is being there for my family.
Help us support more victories for veterans. Go to DAV.org.
Watching iPower Channel 2, One Nation under Urban Music.
DJ play that. This is what we do, man. Smoove in the building.
Yeah. You can tell me if you wanna know.
No, I go hard.
Say I am a lion in the jungle, so I go hard. Say I'll never be what I'm supposed to, so I go
no more. When you see me riding in that Rover, no, I'm going hard. I'm going harder than ever, no stopping, cause I remember before the confidence entered me. Young boy with a notebook, 16s and dope hooked up, yeah, making them bars cook, but I was getting no looks. Pass by, now you catch me in the cypher, and yeah, they're getting excited, cause what I'm spitting, they like it. I'm getting higher, no loud, I'm fire, so they gotta respect it. I'm just trying to perfect it, send a message, bring it back to the essence, be humble. Never forget it, and you get what you expected. I go hard cause I love it. Blowing up will be a plus, no bluffing.
Let's go.
You can tell me if you wanna know, I go hard. I say I am a lion in the jungle, so I go hard. I say I never be what I'm supposed to, so I go hard. When you see me riding in that room, I know I go hard. Tell me where I go hard. Tell me where I go hard. It never stops for me. Keep pushing until I get it. My niggas are at attention. They mad, but they salute them. He wanna recruit them. I'm a beast, and I make beautiful music. They rock it to it. See, I picked up on the blues. Fake that, sneak this, and man, all of it. They oughta quit, cause I swear it won't faze me the way my mama raised me. The world could never break me. I go hard cause there's nothing else. I was born to be a winner, trust, time to tell. I'm a lion in this game, it's my prey. Ease, and I can eat all day.
Only you can tell me if you wanna know, I go hard. Say I am a lion in this game, so I go hard.
That was a classic track.
Listen, now we are 3 for 3.
3 for 3.
That's dope. Y'all definitely got it. Yeah.
What I want to know is, who's on the hook? Who's that on the hook?
That's my dude, Genius. He's another talented artist out there in MASH right now, man. R&B slash. Yeah, he does his rap thing too on the low real quick, but nah, he's nice with it.
Nah, he's off the hook.
He goes by Genius. He produces. He does all of that.
Shout out to Genius.
He could go in the lane of what's the dude that passed away?
We got like
8 minutes left.
Yeah.
Just look in the camera right there. Let the people know how they can contact y'all, how they can stay in touch with y'all, and again, what projects y'all got coming up next.
Well, like I said, you know what I'm saying? Seven Sinz, I got the Confessional coming, About That Time Volume 3. The short Seven series, film series or whatever, the Confessional coming. Check out Around My Way, the Boston-based web series. Shout out to Rika E Films, you know what I'm saying? Get at me on Facebook, Seven Sinz, SevenSinz. Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat, get at me, I follow you back, and that's how I move, it's easy.
All right, so like I said, the Self-Destruction Project is popping off, 14 artists. Too many of them to name right now, but we'll definitely send you the track when it's done. That's actually what we're gonna be focusing on.
We already know it's gonna be a fire track.
Oh yeah, it's gonna be crazy. Definitely gonna be crazy. So that's what we got going on right now. You can hit us up on Facebook. That's Official Mass Movement on Facebook. Everything's up there: shows, songs, videos, whatever. Whatever you want to know about, this is up there.
All right. Who y'all dating? Everything's up there.
No. I got no person on there. You want to know about the music?
Yeah, you can find me. I'm God Legacy. Find me on Facebook. Guy Legacy. You can find me on Twitter, Guy_Legacy_Buzz, and everything. Make sure you follow the Mass Movement page. Make sure you follow everybody. Joe Casso, Seven Sinz, Pretty Poisson, everything. Mass Movement. The movement of what?
Hey.
Yeah, man, it's your boy, Joe Casso. You know what I'm saying? This is a Mass Movement general. You know what I'm saying? BYTC representer. Amar, a moment of realness, man. So we getting it in. Yo, you know I have Rock with it. I have On Fleek, you know what I'm saying? Featuring Pretty Poisson. You know, on the Amar, a moment of realness project. And also, I'm featured crazy right now. So I got the Around My Way. You know what I'm saying? I got the Where the F*** They At. You know what I'm saying? I got Old Boy Nation. We got a whole bunch of Mass Movement stuff coming on. So I'm just trying to flood the scene for 2017, man. Keep it 100.
Keep it 100. I like that.
That's up, man. He is definitely coming to an end. So next year is a lot of fire. Yo, yeah. We going to Boston in 2017. Yeah. I don't care.
For real. We need y'all out there.
I ain't never been there. So you got to show me Boston.
Yeah, we got to keep you out there.
Boston.
Like, DJ and everything. Y'all out there.
We out.
Y'all better come.
I see driving, so I already know we getting
it. Hey, yo, doing y'all thing at NYC.
Yeah, you had
the butt man on camera. I thought you seen that. Butt man was definitely putting out the truth. He said the blue tree.
Yeah, he said
Diesel.
That was the
Hey, real quick. Want to give a shout out to DeMarcus, the cameraman, and the makeup artist right there.
You know what I'm saying?
Much love and everything.
Shout out to Tia.
Yes, Tia too and everything.
She's one of our members.
Yes, yep. So shout out to
Tia. You should have been up here, man. There's a lot of
energy. Tia's in like Vegas or somewhere right now. She's in some sun.
It's cold as hell.
Yeah.
Either that or casino.
You might have made a new thing. Like, we're in the show how we always do. My name is Mr. Raging Bull. Follow me on Instagram at Mr. Raging Bull. Make sure y'all log on to canteachers.com and get those fitted hats. The clothing line is popping and selling out. All right?
I am Choco. You already know how we do each and every Sunday. Choco593 on Instagram. I be Choco on Facebook. That's how I do.
And you already know at DJ Play That, at DJ PLAYDBT, Instagram, Twitter, JAYCHILDS on Facebook. You already know how we do.
That's the show. Make sure y'all follow that, the Keep It 100 Radio Show as well on Instagram.
And everybody watching this show right now, head to Escape Lounge.
Yeah,
right now,
we're going to Escape Lounge
right now. We got 60-ounce bottles.
Right now,
I haven't seen.
I'm about to hop on the set.
We got Henny Wings on deck, $4.
We got mixed drinks.
On deck, everything on deck. Everything's on deck.
Come on,
that's it.
All right, and that's the show.
iPower 1 and iPower Channel 2 is now available on your computer or on your phone. Anywhere you go, log on now to YouTube.com. Keyword, iPower 1 Nation. Watch all the exclusive interviews and all the shows and news you missed on iPower Channel 2. Watch now at any time, 24/7. iPower 2, part of the MRIC. Only on our iPower Media Connection. iPower 1.
I'm only 17, but I know about investing. Believe in something, buy shares in it, watch it grow. So, what if you could invest in the future? The future of kids, like a stock. Not the kind of stock that's about making money, but a stock for social change. A whole new kind of investment called Better Futures. When you invest, it helps kids go to college. I could be one of the first college graduates from my family, the first philanthropist from my neighborhood. And if I'm the first, then maybe there's a second and a third. Believe in us, invest in us, watch us grow.
My name is Sydney, and I'm your dividend.
I'm Bee Smith, and I suffer from Alzheimer's disease. Brain disease affects millions. Unfortunately, minorities are underrepresented in research, so we may not be getting the best possible care. The Brain Health Registry collects vital information online for free. So please tell your story. I'm telling mine. Help find cures faster by visiting brainhealthregistry.org.
Hip-Hop and R&B Monday, the iPower Evening Show, weeknights only on iPower 1 FM, one nation under urban music. Go to iPower1FM.com and listen to the iPower Evening Show or TuneIn.com, keyword iPower 1 FM.
Smoove, want to ask you.
You're ready. Give it up, give it up, give it up.
Quick for blood. Back to the tour.
Whether on TV or online, this is iPower One. Go to TuneIn.com, keyword iPower 1FM. Listen online or download the app for free via Android and listen 24/7.
Patriotism. There's a word thrown around a lot. It inspires passionate debate and is worn like a badge of honor, and with good reason. Because it means love and devotion for one's country. Love. For a word designed to unite, it can also be pretty divisive. You see, there's more to patriotism than flag sequins with onesies and rodeos and quadruple cheeseburgers. Patriotism is love for a country, not just pride in it. But what really makes up this country of ours? What is it we love? It's more than just a huge rock full of animals like cougars and eagles, right? It's the people. Do me a favor. Close your eyes for a second. I want to try something out. Picture the average U.S. citizen. Think about it. How old are they? What's their hair like? How much can they bench? You got one? Okay. So chances are, the person you're picturing right now looks a little different than the real average American. There are 319 million U.S. citizens. 51% are female. So first off, the average American is a woman. Cool, huh? Is that what you pictured? 54 million are Latino, 40 million senior citizens, 27 million are disabled, 18 million are Asian. That's more people in the U.S. than play football and baseball combined. 9 million are lesbian, gay, bi, transgender, more than the entire amount of people that live in the state of Virginia. Around 10 million are redhead, 5.1 million play ultimate frisbee, and 3.5 million are Muslim. Triple the number of people currently serving in the United States military. Almost half the country belongs to minority groups. People who are lesbian, African American, and bi, and transgender, and Native American, and proud of it. We know that labels don't devalue us, they help define us, keeping us dialed into our cultures and our beliefs and who we are as Americans. After all, what's more American than freedom to celebrate the things that make us, us? I mean, it's stitched into the stars and stripes of this country, from the Constitution to Gettysburg, to our motto, E Pluribus Unum, from many, one. It's even in our country's name, the United States. This year, patriotism shouldn't just be about pride of country. It should be about love, love beyond age, disability, sexuality, race, religion, and any other labels. Because the second any of us judge people based on those labels, we're not really being patriotic, are we? So let's try this one more time. Close your eyes. Picture the average Joe or Joan or Juan or Jean-Luc. The real people who make America, America. And this year, whenever you feel the urge to don those star-spangled shorts, set off fireworks the size of my biceps to show love for our country, remember that to love America is to love all Americans. Because love has no labels.